now via Skype. Give it up for Alicia Keys. Hey, Keys.
What's up?
Hey, mama. Looking fabulous as always. You're in Germany right now. How's the worldwide tour going?
The tour is going incredible. It is off the chain. Germany is very rainy, but it's still sick. Every show is amazing. The tour is unbelievable. So thanks to everybody for all their love.
Now, we gotta congratulate you, Alicia. Your song, Unthinkable, is now your 8th number one single. That's a huge accomplishment. Now, out of all your number one songs, how special is Unthinkable to you?
I have to say Unthinkable is one of my favorite records. I just love the passion and I love the energy of it. For myself and Drake to connect and combine and come up with this song, Unthinkable. I love the concept of the video. This is one of my joints for real. So I have to say everybody tells me they love this song a lot. So I love it just as much as you do.
It definitely was one of my favorites when I first heard your album. I was so glad to hear that this was your next single. So tell us, what are we about to see with this video? What's the concept for it?
So the video is kind of ill. You know, we really wanted to do something different here. The video is directed by Jake Nava. He's incredible. And we wanted to really kind of take you through this story of these two groups, these two crews, you know? And they are different, you know what I mean? They're from different lifestyles, different ways. But myself and the guy from the other crew, you know, we are having attraction. And
a little West Side Story going on over there.
It is a little West Side Story vibe. And it's like, you know, the people from my crew, they're not really trying to hear me being with him. And the people from his crew, they're not really trying to hear him being with me. And so that's the unthinkable thing happening. And we show it going through the eras. Like we show it through the 50s, the 60s, the 70s, the 80s, the 90s, and today. And it hasn't changed that much, you know? Sometimes people, they feel like you shouldn't be with somebody and you have to make the choice to say, you know what, is this the person for me or not? So at the end of the video, you got to tell me, do you think, what choice do you think I made?
When it's real love, it's worth fighting for. That's one thing I definitely know. So let's take a look at this video right now. Hey, Keys, go ahead and introduce that world premiere.
Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Germany, I'm Skyping to you live and direct. Right here, you are the first to see the unthinkable.